Can you
get one for me, Bill?
Put your hands like that.
Yeah, sure.
Now raise it back up and around. Don't hit your microphone there. And I'm going to get you to move that finger. No.
Whoa, that
finger there.
Whoa.
This finger here.
Okay. Yep.
Well done. So you can see Steve eventually got it. His brain's working to develop a new motor pattern. And that's a really good thing for high level athletes, as well as those of us who might be older than 27, who are just getting stiffer and tighter and not moving well.